Cape Conran Coastal Reserve is in East Gippsland. People love coming here because of the beautiful beaches, but the campground especially is really popular with people over Christmas and Easter. Unfortunately, we've had a really intense fire come through here, so this is what Cape Conran looks like now.
The regeneration that we've seen 4 months since the fire has happened is absolutely amazing. We are seeing large diversity of seedlings germinate. We're seeing opportunities for plants that haven't had light to emerge. We're seeing species that we actually didn't know that we had because everything was densely covered by bush here. I'm in a herb-rich woodland. Before the fire would have been covered with shrub layer and grasses and sedges. That shrub layer would have been blocking out the light to the ground here. But since the fire has happened and that shrub layer has been burnt away, we have seen a fire response. We've seen the emergence of this colony of native orchids, the autumn wasp orchid. It's a classic fire response that we're seeing of a really interesting little plant. So I've got a banksia cone in my hand. It's a banksia serrata, a sawtooth banksia. Banksias are a really interesting species, particularly sawtooth. Sawtooth's fire response is really pronounced. Fire comes and it opens up its seed pods. The seeds then fall to the ground, and when we came here 3 weeks after the fire, there was hundreds of seed below those trees. Now we're 4 months down the track and you can see these little guys here. These are banksia seedlings. And these banksia seedlings, they will take us about maybe 5 years and we'll have a new grove of banksias. So the future of Banksia Bluff is here in these seedlings. Fire is a natural part of this system and a really important part of this system.